More than 50 years, power workers have been keeping Ontario's lights on. And that's not always easy. In the ice storm of 1998, in 18 long, cold days, we strung almost 3,000 kilometers of wire. We fielded thousands of phone calls, helping people through the emergency. A lot of things are changing at Hydro today, but one thing won't change. We'll still keep the lights on. We're part of the solution. A message from the power workers, the people part of Hydro.